NEM's model NERSI is a continuous motion rotary device that precisely places pour spouts into empty or filled containers. Spouts are perfectly aligned every time to within plus or minus 3 degrees. The spout mandrel travels on a cam, which ensures that every spout is inserted fully home and properly oriented before it is released. The pour spouts are initially delivered to a bulk supply hopper, from which they are transported by elevator to the spout sorter bowl. The spouts exit the bowl in a straight line to the final orienter. From there, they travel down a feed chute to the spout star wheel. The spout inserter is constructed so that the customer's existing conveyor passes through the NERSI. The feed screw accepts containers in single file from the customer's conveyor. Containers are fed from a backlog of bottles through the feed screw, then transferred to the in-feed star wheel and into a rotary turret. At the pickup point, the spouts are transferred to the spindle mandrel heads. The heads rotate the spouts until they are properly oriented, then lowers them for insertion into the containers. To ensure a proper supply of pour spouts, an electric eye controls the automatic feed to the sorter. The high-level, low-level electric eyes on the chute control the feed. An optional photo eye sensor will automatically adjust the feeding of caps to meet the container demand. A container with spout in place is transferred into the discharge star wheel for release back onto the customer's conveyor for transport to the filler, capper, or labeler. The no bottle, no spout sensor feature senses the presence or absence of a container. If the container is missing, a spout will not be picked up for that station. Additionally, an optional sensor is offered to determine correct orientation of the container. The spout not set sensor will automatically stop the machine if a spout remains with the mandrel due to a malformed container or spout. Another set of sensors detects the presence of a spout and whether a spout is skewed or not seated fully and or properly. An optional touchscreen can be added to assist in ease of operation. The spout placement position is adjustable. By using a setup jig via the spout locating pin, all turret heads can be adjusted to place the spout in the preferred position. The model NERSI spout inserter offers easy changeover, continuous motion, and smooth, safe spout handling. It can be used with filled or empty containers and is capable of handling extremely high speeds and throughput, utilizing minimum floor space.